Hey everybody, it's Mad Modern Man, welcome back to more Pokemon Fire Red. It is time to battle more trainers on Route 8, so let's go ahead and get to it. You should be informed, you need strategy to win at this. I don't know, I think I could win without strategy. I know what my strategy is. I think it's dig, dig, dig. Yeah, I got my strategy, let's see if I'll win it. Before the whole hat, you missed. Good. And you go. Alright, next up is... Muck. So I can still use Dick. Muck. And Muck is pretty much the opposite of Weezing. Like, it's got good special defense, but bad defense. On the other hand, Weezing's got the good defense and bad special defense. So, Muck and Grimer are the opposite. Also, you can catch them in different games. Muck is Leaf Green, Weezing is Leaf Green, and Weezing is specific to Fire Red, which is my game. I was going to use a Weezing, if I didn't already have, not including my other Pokemon that I was going to get. Several again, and you guys aren't making any progress here. Okay, Mr. Scientist. Did my strategy win? I think so. It's not logical. Oh, whatever. Double battle. I haven't faced one of these in a while. When was our last double battle? I don't know. I think we actually did have a last time battle. We might have. I don't know. The Fairing Jewel. Oh, of course. Oh, I used to know. Secret. Oh great, since Clefairy uses Follow Me, everybody on the field is going to attack her. But if she dies this turn, then I won't attack Clefairy, which is good. Okay, Jigglypuff is burning. Also, Jigglypuff's a balloon. And I wouldn't think to like pop it or something. Like Charizard's got very sharp teeth and how does like bite or move. I see all these trainers right here. I was like, why would they line these up? It's like just a trap to fight more trainers. I like Nidoran, so I collect them. Yeah, I like Nidoran too. If they evolve in United Kingdom, only have one of them instead of like 20 of them. Oh boy, you got the defensive one. Oh well, let's use Flamethrower. Not like it's gonna matter whether you got good defense or not. Okay. Another rule. There's another flamethrower on it. Okay, left page one. Why? Because I said so. That's why. Oh, this guy has got some weird music, like some rocket music for his thing. Oh well, come on, one of us, 200. Okay. Well, it's actually good because I couldn't have used it on it because hey, it's a ability to use levitate. So that's why I have Charizard up front. That's all that guy has. I should stick this, and it clears me that I should stick this here. And stick with school, got it. Meowth is so cute. Meow, meow, meow. Meowth sucks. I'm sorry, but the people who use Meowth that are like good Let's Players, I'm saying they picked a horrible team member. Just, Meowth is horrible. Oh, killer's name with that. That's just bad. I never, ever think about going to use Meowth in my team. It's just horrible. And there's a dude up to level 37. So he's quite a while up there, actually. That's pressure. They're both at level 36. But when you have two team members, you're not going to get the other four for quite a while. And this one's going to stick with. Hey, yeah, please. going to be the last Andrew. Meow. Okay. Time to switch out Crusher since he's a little behind. Battle this person in. You must look silly standing here. Yeah. I mean, you got one person facing the other way and one person facing this way in a straight line. Oh, good. 5 Pokemon, and they are horrible. I'm gonna use Brickbreak until I get down to 5. Oh, maybe not. Got it, though. Oh, with Brickbreak Thrash and Dig. I don't really use Poison Stone too much, but with the other one is Speed Attack. Crusher's Beast. Yeah, so. And Crusher goes level 37. And a Nidoran. Evolve the thing. I mean, that's level 19. Evolve the 60. I mean, I evolved my Nido. I like even evolved my Nidorino at level 20. Okay. 20 or 21, I don't know. And they need a kid, so yeah. Why don't you evolve it? Wait so dang long to evolve your Pokemon. Meowth. It's a name? Oh, nice. Well, Meowth doesn't evolve until 28, so you're good. Meowth. And a Pikachu. Pikachu evolves with a Thunderstone, and usually, my strategy is I don't evolve Pikachus until they get to level 41, because at level 41, they learn Thunder. So, I don't evolve Pikachu. If I have a Pikachu on my team, I never evolve it until level 41. Because it learns Thunder at 41. Oh, and I got Strike. That sucks. I think I picked up a Paralyze or something, though. Look what you did to my poor, cute Pokemon. Oh, whatever. Please tell me I have. Yeah, Paralyze enough. Right there. Alright, it's time to battle these bikers. Just, like, clear the way, I'll run you down. Is that a threat? You're gonna run me over with that awesome bike? What if I jump up, hit you in the face, and then I take the bike, huh? What then? This is good. This is good. Harden! He defends Rose. Okay, a grinder. This way you dig again! And then minimize. Oh, come on! You have to minimize? And I have to use dig. And I just think it's a new kid. Yeah, for real. For real, man. Let's see. Oh, you know what? I don't want to face any more trainers in this route right now. I'll face the other three later. I'll be off screen. But for now, this is the second underground path. And it leads you. Route 7. You get a berry right there. Weeper berry, I think? I don't know. And you are at Celadon City. And the first thing I always do when I come to Celadon City is head down here to the first house and talk to this guy. Go ahead, left. Flat out bust. No more slots for me. I'm going straight here. I won't be needing this anymore. It's a coin case. You get some coins. Then once you're out of there, you can also head down here and here's the gym in Celadon City, which I will be actually covering next episode. So next episode, we're probably going to just battle the trainers inside the gym. Alright, see everyone next time.